this evening and the great to come. The same people who marched for civil rights in the United States are the same people who protested apartheid in South Africa, who are the same people who worked for peace in Ireland, and are the same people who fought against debt slavery in the Jubilee year 2000, who are the same beautiful people that I see when I look around this place tonight in 360 degrees. We are those people. We are the same person. Because our voices were heard, millions more of our brothers and sisters are alive, thanks to the miracle of AIDS drugs and malaria drugs. They will be doctors, they will be nurses, they will be scientists who will live to solve great problems. Yes, there are many obstacles. Of course, there are always roadblocks in the way of justice. But God will put a wind in our back and a rising wind ahead if we work with each other